nice path into the bridge anyway. Hopefully you can see it in there. We'll be crossing over that bridge. Back the way we come. Downstream to Abraham Lake and the beautiful North Saskatchewan River. Okay, at the bridge. Center. Okay. Well, we shall continue on. And almost there. And then once you're across the bridge, there's a nice boardwalk to go up. There we go. Okay. And there's our boardwalk. At the end of the boardwalk, now, all we gotta do is go up the path. It is an off-beaten path, so something I don't mind to carry. It's a thing of bear spray and a knife as backup. It can't hurt. We are in bear country, black bear, grizzly bear, and cougars. You got a little bit of defense. It can help. And away we go again. Coming up on the second bridge. This is before we start having to go uphill to the falls. Don't get old and don't get fat. Uphill and away we go. Welcome to Siffler Falls. Oh, come on, grab everything I can. You can sure hear it roaring in the background. We're not very far. For now. Got a lookout observation deck here. Lookout deck, observation deck, whatever you want to call it. Whew. Oh my goodness. Getting there. Okay. Put that down. Tight crevice down there. Pretty amazing. I didn't want to fly my drone down into that. Who knows, the air currents could rip it around in no time and toss it. So better safe than sorry and lose a few $1,000. That's it. I'm out of here.